Hello. My name is Raymond Hayes. I'm the director of the Brain Data Analysis Research Division here at the university. We're engaged in some very exciting work that we are thrilled to share with you today. You're very lucky to be here. We have been able to create a digital environment that's based on the brain data of a single subject. We'll call him Walter, let's say. Now, this experience will work best if I tell you as little about Walter ahead of time as possible, but I will tell you that he has been diagnosed with post-traumatic stress disorder. Now, this is the incredible part. When you put on your headset, you will find yourself in a recreation of Walter's memory of his traumatic event. Now, I should say that this technology is very new and imperfect at this stage. Some of the data may be incomplete, some may even be corrupted. What you are experiencing is a recorded consciousness. It's not unlike watching a movie, so no matter how real it may seem, it can't hurt you. You are completely safe. You are completely safe. In a couple of years, this technology is going to be perfected. It is going to be released in the world, and you, the very few lucky ones that are here today, are going to be able to tell your friends that you were there at the very beginning. And that is incredibly special. So thank you.
That you? You're not supposed to be here.
New message.
Scotty? You there, baby? Tell Mom what's going on, sweetie. Or tell that deadbeat dad of yours to pick up the goddamn phone! Sorry, baby, I just get so scared. Should I just come over there? I will if you want me to.
Don't bother, Mom.
On my orders, the United States military has begun strikes against Al-Qaeda terrorist training camps and military installations of the Taliban regime in Afghanistan. These carefully targeted actions are designed to disrupt the use of Afghanistan as a terrorist base of operations and to attack the military capability of the Taliban regime. We are joined in this operation by our staunch friend, Great Britain. Other close friends, Canada, Australia, Germany, more than 40 countries in the Middle East, Africa, Europe, and across Asia have granted air transit for landing lights. Many more have shared intelligence. We are supported by the collective will of the world. More than 2 weeks ago, I gave Taliban leaders a series of
everything to the fucking army, and we got nothing.
Hand over leaders of the
we were nothing to you. Nothing but a pair of fucking punching bags. You did teach me one thing. You taught me how to shoot. You seen Ma lately? She can barely get out of bed. That's on you.
Come out now.
leave you a message after the tone.
I can't do this, Ted. I don't know you anymore. I know you've been through a lot. I know part of you's broken inside, but you won't let me in. You shut us out. You pushed us away.
Box full. Please delete unwanted messages.
You're not supposed to be here.
I can't believe I looked up to him. Some goddamn hero. Couldn't save his own family. We're not even a family. I can't believe I looked up to him. Some goddamn hero. Couldn't save his own family. We're not even a family.
Looking for my dad? Well, you're too late. You want to find him so bad? You can join him.
Mine eyes have seen the glory of the King of the Lord. He is trampling out.
Get out of my head!